Two men, members of the Pennsylvania National Guard, killed in the line of duty. Today, the bodies of Sergeant First Class Robert Fike and Staff Sergeant Brian Hoover are back in the United States. As the families prepare to say goodbye, these local heroes are being remembered. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra has more.
Flag flies at half staff here at Elizabeth Forward High School in honor of Staff Sergeant Brian Hoover. And although school is out, both students and teachers tell me they're remembering Brian, who spent many hours here working with students.
It was a very sad day all around for me. It was really tough getting through the whole day.
Teacher and cross-country coach Tim Landy has worked with 28-year-old Brian Hoover for the last 5 years. The 2000 graduate of Elizabeth Forward spent a lot of time working with the school's cross-country and track and field teams.
He's touched a lot of different athletes and kids here.
Hoover and 39-year-old Sergeant First Class Robert Fike of Trafford were killed in Afghanistan from a suicide bomb attack last Friday. The two were on foot patrol at the time of the blast. Hoover and Fike, who served 16 years, were military police in the Pennsylvania National Guard. In 2007, both served alongside each other in Iraq.
He had so much respect for this country. He felt that he was doing the right thing by being over there.
Since Saturday, students have been leaving photographs and flowers in honor of Hoover, who leaves behind his father and two brothers, one of whom graduated from Elizabeth Forward the same day he was killed. Today, the baseball team is wearing black armbands at the state semifinals in Altoona to honor him.
We're just going to take a moment of silence before the game and recognize him and, you know, everything he's done for the high school. And
besides the fact that he is a great American hero, he's just such like a soft-spoken, reserved, easygoing guy that would just, you know, for the people that he really cared about, just do anything for.
And students continue to place flowers here at the memorial. Both Hoover and Fike will be posthumously awarded the Purple Heart. Their funeral arrangements are not yet complete. At Elizabeth Forward High School, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.